Hey guys, ProGar Twins, I'm here with yet another video. As you see, this is not my normal gaming video, I'm back for another vlog. Well, this one is, I wouldn't say a Q&A, but it's more for me to answer a very common question I keep on getting. What happened to the crew? Well, as most of you know, I teamed up with a whole bunch of other YouTubers. Didn't really work out. I'm still working with Lego Brick, I'm still working with One Shot, I'm still working with Penguin. I'm working a little bit with Turtles. I believe me and him have something coming out soon. I just want to clarify on a few things with him. Unknown, I don't work with him anymore. Cactus, I never worked with. Let's see, Blaze King. I work with him time to time now. I don't always work with him. We are going to hopefully all of us getting together on Friday. And hopefully making all videos. We're going to be at a special place, we're not going to actually tell you, but it's going to be pretty fun. Hopefully all the YouTubers come, except a few, but you guys know who you are, I never invited you for reasons. But we all kind of broke up and put our passion into our YouTube channels, our schoolwork, and every gaming, everything else. Like Turtles, he does funny commentaries, check him out. Lego, he does funny commentaries, but now here with Neon, he plays baseball, I play soccer. See, we all have our different ways, we're all doing our different things after school, so YouTube, not a main priority, we're not making any money from it, so it's not a very main priority on what we have to do. I just like to post content the day before. I'm sorry I couldn't get out a gaming video for you guys. I'm going to try to start a vlog and a gaming video twice a day, vlog in the morning, gaming video in the afternoon, just because it's very hard. I have school at like 7 in the morning. I am in middle school, so you know, you guys gotta work with me a little bit. But everyone just kind of broke up, and you know, it's a shame, but I'm working mainly with Turtles and Lego. Those are my two biggest people so far. One Shot, I didn't really mention him because me and him don't really collab very much. We more on the less talk a lot. And videos that we're going to be making, I don't know, maybe me and him can make a trick shot montage of some sort, maybe in the near future. I talked to him, One Shot, very cool YouTuber, you guys gotta check him out. If you guys like montages, trick shots, all that, you guys gotta go check him out, he's really cool. But guys, like and subscribe, there is a question that's answered that I could check off my list of questions that need to be answered, because they ask being asked way too much, and it's just spamming my comments. But well, okay guys, like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.